You see, I know what you meant when you said it. And that's only cause you only ever said what you meant. Let it hit me in the chest, let it set in cement. Trent Meredith, let us never forget. It took away my breath when I got that text. And the tears that I wept left my face wet. I don't wanna have to say goodbye to my mate yet. All these deaths can't help but feel like it could be my date next. And damn, that scares me shitless. I couldn't help but think of my sisters at his funeral when they put up them beautiful pictures of him with his when they were just kids. And see, that's the kind of shit that'll force you to reminisce. And that's the kind of shit that'll lift you to get a grip. And that's the kind of shit that'll dig in your ribs when there's nothing left to say except I guess it is what it is, but damn.
And when I talk, they do not hear me. And if they hear me, they do not care. And if they care, then they do not show me. Now I'm lonely like nobody's there. You see, I'm tired, but I cannot sleep. I wanna sleep, but I can't be still. I swear to God, I'ma kill the next person that tries to tell me that they know how I feel. I'm like,
nah! You don't know how rotten I felt. I guess I'm just like everybody else. I try to tell them about the problems I've been dealt, but they said I sound like everybody else. I try to tell them I don't want nobody's help, but they said I sound like everybody else. I said I'm sick of feeling sorry for myself, but they said I sound like everybody else.
Can anybody hear me? Can anybody know what I go through or what I feel like daily? Can they really know? I said, can anybody hear me? Can anybody know what I go through when my head goes crazy? Can they really know? Can they really know?
I'm full of dirt, but I'm full of faith. I'm full of faith, but I'm full of hurt. I'm full of hurt, so I'm full of hate. And I hate to admit it, but I'm full of worse. See, I never ask for permission. I'm the type to always ask for forgiveness. And see, I'm trying to remember that what other people think of me is none of my business. But still I let it seep in my psyche. And still I go weak with anxiety. Feeling like a freak trying to sleep with it nightly. I might be a beast on the mic in your eyes, but in mine I don't see it. I'm either different and one of a kind or just weird. I've got a lot of courage and I got a lot of fears. I sunk a lot of friendships that I commandeered cause I had to. Went from a graph crew to a rap crew. But they're not forgotten years and they're years that I value. But you can't escape fate when it grabs you, it has you. And I'm just in amazement that I've been able to be patient. All of the days spent looking for the maze end. See, I'm doubtful but never complacent. Kill that doubt, leave it dead in the basement. It's still so loud that the sound is flagrant. Down for the count, I'm not proud to say this, but fuck, I'm afraid that I'll never amount to what my mum said when she said I'm bound to be famous. So if it isn't expectations, then it's death threats in the text left waiting. If it says red, then I'm forced to face them. Then I see red when I talk to Satan. Lately I've been scared of a confrontation. I've been too anxious for conversation. So I stay home like I'm on probation. Feeling like I don't belong with the congregation.
Losing grip, I'm falling. Losing grip, I'm falling. And I know I'll be alright.